Let's see how you can add photos and videos to your post here on the Predator Ops forum. Probably the easiest way to do this is to open, and it's free, open an account in what's called Photo Bucket. So just go to photobucket.com and you're going to register yourself, open an account, and it's pretty simple. Just follow the directions. And then when you get where you want to add a photo, you'll see a screen that looks like this. And all you do is hit your upload button. And I'm going to shrink this down a little bit. And I have a little howling coyote here on my desktop. So I can either click here and search my computer for a photo, or I can just simply grab the photo from wherever it's at, drag it over. That brings it into Photo Bucket. If I go back to my library, you'll see it right here. So whatever photo you have in your library, if you want to post that on your forum topic, all you do is click on it, and the link that you want to use is the direct link, and it's very simple. Just click here. That copies it. Now we're going to go back to the forum. Okay, now let's say I want to reply to this and I want to add a picture. Type in a little message. This is how to post a photo using Photo Bucket. Now I'm simply going to go over here in the little icon that says insert photo. And then it's going to ask me for the URL of the photo, and that's what we just copied out of Photo Bucket. So all I'm going to do is right click, hit paste, OK, and there it is. You can preview your post, but if everything's OK, just hit add reply and it'll be there. Now there's another really simple way to add a photo to your post. Down at the bottom, where it says attach file, just click on that, and then all you're going to do is find the photo on your computer that you want to add to that post. Click on that, double click on that, and then you'll see it appear down here at the bottom. And we're going to preview this post, so let's take a look. And there it is. Now when somebody reads your post and clicks on that photo, it'll enlarge the photo so they can see it better. So that's a very simple way to do it. Now let's take a look how to add a video using one of my YouTube videos. Using one of your YouTube videos in your forum post is really very simple. Just go to your YouTube video, and all you're going to do is click on your share button. And if you go down here, that's the URL that you're going to use. And so I'm going to click on that, and then I'm just going to simply right click and copy. Now let's go back to the forum, and then up here the little video strip icon, just click on that, and it's going to ask me for that URL that I just copied. So I'm simply going to highlight that, I'm going to right click, paste, hit OK. And then when I go down to preview the post, there it is.
Hey, Doug Brent here. Today I want to talk a little bit about the couple different howlers that I have.
So you see how easy it is to add photos and pictures to your post? Now what you need to do is go shoot some coyotes and show us some pictures and some videos. Thanks for watching.